Good afternoon and welcome to Pelcher Arquero Stadium and this Class A Section 3 field hockey semifinal between Fayetteville Manlius and Baldwinsville. The winner of today's contest will advance to the Class A Section 3 final to play the winner of the CNS and RFA game. The Section 3 final will take place at VVS on Sunday, November 3rd at a time to be determined. Before introducing the lineups, Section 3 requests your attention to our policy of sportsmanship and fair play. Sportsmanship is a quality demanded by all participating coaches, teams, and officials. Please follow their example and be a positive influence for your school and hometown. Thank you for supporting your home school in this Section 3 field hockey contest. Let today's contest reflect mutual respect. At this time, we ask both teams and officials to enter the field for introductions, which they've done. Officials for today's contest are Kathleen Parker and Mary McCracken. The table official is Karen Schrenk. It is an honor to introduce the Class A semifinalist, number 4 seed, Baldwinsville. Entering this game with a record of 8 wins, 9 losses, and no ties, they are coached by Tessa Ordway. They will be the visitors today on the scoreboard. And now, introducing the reserves. Rebecca Mantione, Haley Ashodi, Sydney Hutala, Emma Dugan, Celia Bush, Danielle Harder, Lisa Pollock, Mae Wilson, Paige Morrissey, Kara Vredenberg, and Mia Kuzdale. And now the starters. Number 4, Emma Brushingham. Number 6, Mackenzie Dickman. Number 7, Julia Schultz. Number 8, Julia Gidone. Number 9, Bailey Nicholson. Number 11, Victoria Schultz. Number 14, Sarah Doucet. Number 18, Marin Roy. Number 23, Leah Tuck. Number 24, Kendall Carney. And goalkeeper, number 00, Sarah Smiley. Now let me introduce the Class A semifinalist and number 1 seed, Fayetteville Manlius. Entering this game with a 13-1-1 record, they are coached by Kristen Gallivan and assisted by Maria Ryle. And they will be the home team today on the scoreboard. And now for the subs. Karen Smith, Kate Sanzone, Sarah Porter, Elizabeth Bonsbach, Bella Fiorentino, Meg Lorraine, Amanda Hibbard, Grace Lee, Hannah Madden, Lucy Fowler, Kate Scuderi. And the starters, number 1, Maddie Duggleby. Number 3, Sophia Melfi. Number 4, Kate Walters. Number 6, Stephanie Dropas. Number 9, Avery Moses. Number 11, Lydia Coombs. Number 13, Bella Militi. Number 14, McKenna Forzak. Number 18, Amanda Ziegmont. Number 20, Nora Wilson. And number 88, in goal, Claire Brennis. Please stand now for the national anthem as we honor our flag. Ladies, play hard, play fair, and enjoy the contest.
Yeah!
Brushingham, assisted by number 23, Leah Tuck.
Yeah.
the end of the half, 1-0 Baldwinsville. Baldwinsville had 3 shots on goal, 2 goalie saves, 4 penalty corners, and FM had 2 shots on goal, 2 goalie saves, and 2 penalty corners. Reminder, the concession stand is now open.
Thank you. final stats. Baldwinsville had four shots on goal, six goalie saves, five penalty corners. Fable Manlius had eight shots on goal, four goalie saves, and 11 penalty corners. Final score, Baldwinsville 1, Fable Manlius nothing. And now Baldwinsville advances to the winner of the CNS All-Fable game. That game will take place at BBS on Sunday, November 3rd.
One, two, three, good game,
outstanding performance.
Good job, Rose! Great job! Great job, Rose!